Juveniles who are attempting to keep their records from public view generally will file a motion to seal their record. That can happen at the age of 18. There are some circumstances, depending on the nature of the crime and the juvenile's background, where you may be able to apply to have that record sealed well before your 18th birthday. You should really try and consult with an attorney to see whether or not your charge and your crime fits that law.